It's plain to see that the world is doomed, and the nuclear destructive power is just the tip of the iceberg. The truth is clear, all the signs are here. The day is evil and the end is near. Ever since the fall, the writing on the wall. Ever since the beginning, when we turned our back on our Creator, we killed His Son. We reject His love. Is it any wonder that judgment day is coming? You know we raised Mother Earth, and for what it's worth, we love to blame the world for what's clearly our fault. We are responsible, one and all, one and all. Soon to be a wasteland. Has society's moral fiber been reduced to a frayed strand? For the human race, soon to trade God's grace for the tightening chains of silent strangulation. Strangulation. It rages within, a losing battle to fight yourself. This is life or death, heaven or hell. The choice to live or die. Choose life. Choose life. Stand the test of time to the hour of fulfillment. The lamb that was slain comes to earth again. He's coming back again. As true and faithful, not the homeless stranger, the homeless stranger, our Creator, the babe in the